fulfill our oneness? You know, what does that mean? What would the world look like if we were actually had presidents in office that were really truly considering what's happening to the whole, and that we had discussions around the structures and the power structures and the money train that forces presidents or whomever to make decisions that aren't really on behalf of the whole because they feel forced to? You know, all these power dynamics that make it almost imperceptible to recognize the wholeness.